Hey there, Drew Levine back for a version of Shout Outs. I want to again highlight that G4S News is on the stand, so to speak. I've been threatened by Monica to make sure you're aware that if your email is registered in the office in PeopleSoft and your home address, we can push this to you, as well as all the versions of Shout Outs to make it easier for you to get the information. So right into today's Shout Out. We've been asked by a reporter to put forward a dozen or so wounded veterans that have come through our organization, and we could show their path from the battlefield to G4S and how they got there. And we did that. We collected the names and the stories and put them forward to the reporter for their report. But in that, found that we just have some fantastic heroes among us. So we're going to do a quick version of Heroes Among Us. That have come from the battlefield to G4S. And the first one that we're going to put forward is a wonderful fella in our Sacramento office by the name of Jarus Perez. He's been with us for 2 years. He's our training specialist, does all of our training for new hires, firearms training, American Heart training, tactical training, classroom training, etc. He's in the Army for 7 years. And served in both Operation Iraqi Freedom and Operation Enduring Freedom. And in 2011, he was a couple feet from an IED while on patrol, and then obviously catastrophic injuries incurred after that. Pulled himself together, a couple surgeries, rehab, educated himself at the University of Phoenix, and now he's with us on his way to a wonderful career with G4S. And his words, he's the father of two wonderful kids, one nine, one eight. And he tries to be, his words, the best godly influence he can be by leading his family by example. He writes to us, the transition from the Army to the civilian workforce was difficult. In fact, the most challenging thing I've ever experienced. Becoming part of G4S Secure Solutions, an organization that prides on the military, made the transition easier because I was used to the structure of the military, which allowed me to adapt quicker. Furthermore, the security industry was something I was passionate about and wanted to pass my knowledge on to others that I learned in the military. As a platoon sergeant, my main concern was taking care of my soldiers and allocating resources at my disposal to provide them with the skills and equipment needed to complete their mission. As a training specialist in G4S Secure Solutions, it's my job to train security officers to the best of my ability and provide them the necessary tools for their duties. These are his comments on how he transitioned from the battlefield to G4S, and he is absolutely a hero among us. Thank you.